Good morning, hot dogs. I'm Rachel Scanlon, your College Connection Coach. You might recognize me from that green table outside the cafeteria. Today we're going to talk a little bit about the different kinds of degrees and certifications you can get after high school. You might be wondering how much time you actually have to put into getting to a certain career. Now, the amount of time you put into a degree is what determines what kind of degree you get. So, if you're looking more into the blue-collar jobs, if you want to do a trade, be a plumber, an electrician, HVAC, cosmetologist, or CNA, that normally takes a year of education after high school. Now, we're really lucky here at Frankfurt. A lot of those classes you can go and get a start at with dual credit. Now, you also have an associate's degree. That's about 2 years of work. There isn't as much of a demand for an associate's degree. You can do a few things with computer science if you want to work in IT help desk, or a few things in nursing and business, but otherwise it's mostly considered a starting off point. And then you have a bachelor's degree. This is 4 years of college. This is normally what people are talking about when they say that they want a college degree for a certain job. So this is most of what you see in the career. If you want to be a teacher, you need a four-year degree. A lot of jobs in business, if you want to be a manager, things like that. Now then, after you have your bachelor's degree, you can choose to stop there or continue on after having that degree. So if you continue on 2 more years after already getting your bachelor's, that's called getting a master's. Now, jobs that require a master's, so 6 years total, are things like therapist, athletic trainer, really anything in the medical field or even adjacent to it, you need about 6 years of schooling. Now, again, after you already have your bachelor's degree, you can also decide to go for another 4 years. This would be if you want to have a doctorate. If you want to be a professor at a college or go into the medical field, become a lawyer, you need those 4 years of schooling after you already have your bachelor's degree. So that kind of gives you an idea of the foundation of how the degree system works after college. If you have any questions on the different colleges that might be best for your different degrees, stop on my table. I'm happy to talk about it. And we'll go into a little more detail about the different kinds of colleges on Friday. Have a good one.